fool's rushing, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you?
Andrea and Caleb are here today with their family and friends to declare publicly their love for one another and to be joined in marriage. This is much more than a social and a civil occasion because it is a declaration of their hearts, built upon experience and enriched by their love. With love, it is possible to live a life together, each seeking and encouraging the joy, the comfort, the health, and the enrichment of the other, all of which will divide sorrow and multiply satisfactions. And now Caleb and Andrea have written special vows for each other, and they will share those now. Who wants to go first?
I, Andrea, take you, Caleb, to be my husband, to have and to hold, for better or worse, with or without children, living on land or sea, to love and to laugh with for all eternity.
Sorry, I got a little bit of speech here. Andrea, you are the love of my life, my best friend, my everything. When we first met, I felt an instant connection. I could never have realized how strong that bond would become. Out of all of the many complex challenges and decisions I've made throughout my life, choosing to marry you was by far my favorite. Not because it was easy, but because you challenged me in ways I had never experienced before. You gave me the courage and strength to push beyond what I ever dreamed possible. You supported me, even though I might have sounded crazy at the time. And you helped me even when you don't realize it. I have thought long and hard about all the limitless possibilities and outcomes of how my life could play out. And I came to a clear realization that none of it mattered unless I was with you. And now I can't picture a life without you. You're strong, smart, brave, kind, and beautiful, and don't ever let anybody else tell you otherwise. You may not realize it's one of your best strengths, but you really have mastered the art of patience and forgiveness. And any one of my family members can confirm that. It is because of you that I stand here today a better man. I can't promise that I'll be perfect, but I promise that I will always listen to your needs and wants. I promise that I will do my best to support you, provide for you, and be there for you in your times of need. I may not always be the best listener, but it is of utmost importance to me that you feel heard. And so today I commit that to you. I promise to love and comfort you for the rest of time, forever and always.
Caleb, you can go ahead and start. And in placing this ring on Andrea's finger, please repeat after me. Andrea, with this ring, I thee wed.
Andrea, with this ring, I thee wed.
Take it and wear it.
Take it and wear it.
As a pledge of my love.
As a pledge of my love.
And a symbol of all we shall share.
And a symbol of all we shall share.
Very good. Andrea, your turn. In placing the ring on Caleb's finger, please repeat after me. Caleb, with this ring, I thee wed.
Caleb, with this ring, I thee wed.
Take it and wear it.
Take it and wear it.
As a pledge of my love.
As a pledge of my love.
And as a symbol of all we shall share.
As a symbol as of what all we shall share.
Good. Yay. Andrea and Caleb, from this day forward, your lives shall be woven of one design, and your perils and your joys shall not be known apart. As you increase in love and understanding, may your joys stand victoriously against a storm of circumstance that beats impartially on all of our doors. From the rich encouragement of your affection, may you be inspired to open your doors to the needs that you perceive in the world. In the embrace of mutual respect, may you each complete the unfinished pattern of your true selves. As you begin your married life together, hold close those words that you spoke to each other today. Life isn't always an easy road, as you both know. Rely on your faith and in the promises that you made to each other today to help you through those times. Andrea and Caleb, you have declared before all of us today that you will live together in marriage. You have made special vows and promises to each other, which have been symbolized by the joining of hands, the exchanging of vows, and the giving and receiving of two rings. By the authority vested in me, by the great state of Texas, I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. Caleb, please kiss your bride.
I've been set free. I am hypnotized by your destiny.